touchline, and we got hurt by the easy layup. So back to a 9-point lead. Still plenty of time though here, 4:43.
Here's Norwood.
And that will be it for number 15, Idais. He's going to fall out of the ball game. He just came in. They had to bring him back in, but he did not last a minute here in the fourth quarter.
They're really calling it tight, huh?
Yeah. And you know, ang nangyari dito is because of their strategy to switch off on any screens, the big man had to pick him up. And, you know, he just couldn't follow Gabe Norwood with that big, quick first step, no?
So Ayman Idais leaves the game with 20 points. No?
And that was scored almost all in the first half.
That's right. Panisi for three. Had a good line.
That could have been big. That could have cut down the lead to two possession game. No?
Here's Douglas. 12 to shoot. Douglas. Subsikov made a layup earlier. Rasheem Wright wants that basketball. It ends up with Abbas. Abbas is fouled. Foul is against Kirby. Philippines looking for that one push. Just one push. We were able to cut the deficit down to 5 moments ago. On the line is number 6, Zaid Abbas.
He's also tired at this stage. He's only 3 out of 7 from the free throw line here.
Kirby with 4 personal fouls. 1 out of 2 for Zaid Abbas. And back to a 10-point lead for Jordan. Here's Miller. Spins. Miller on the right side. And now goes one-on-one. Miller goes inside, outside. Kirby for three. That's a rebound for Zaid Abbas.
Oh, can he rebound? You know, masarap na import. Automatic sa kanya to go for the boards and great positioning always.
And Zaid Abbas is the team's leading rebounder and he attacks and he almost got another rebound. Parang naka-rebound na rin siya dun. Last touch on Willie Miller.
He took a lot of gamble in that play because he was reaching in there. Remember, he has 4 personal fouls. Their big man, Aman Idais, has already fouled out of this ball game.
Abbas, Douglas, top of the key.
Oh, that was a shower of a looper there.
And now it's a 12-point lead for Jordan. And Norwood is fouled and the basket is good.
What a big fourth quarter here for Gabe Norwood.
Gabe Norwood scoring 8 of his 11 points here in the fourth. That's a foul against number 9, Enver Zubzikov.
And one number 10, Gabe Norwood.
A crucial free throw here for Gabe Norwood. Panisi got the rebound. Norwood sends it. Oh, turnover.
Well, everybody was going for the rebound play there. We really needed that extra possession.
Up to the Philippine defense to try and shut down Jordan for the remainder of this contest. A runner. Foul is against James Yap. So Subsukov is on the line. And now time is becoming a critical factor here.
Yeah, and you know, obviously Jordan has to continue to make free throw shots because the Philippines eventually will have to gamble and maybe give up some fouls, no, if we're still behind at the 2.5 minute mark.
And 2 out of 2 for Subsikov. And now the Philippines, we need to score in a hurry here. Down by 12, under 3 minutes remaining in the fourth. Miller in the shaded lane and the basket is good.
Good basket there by Willie. Keeps us very much in the ball games. 10-point lead only for Jordan. Plenty of time here.
Miller with 10 points. James Sapp trying to harass Sam Douglas. Oh, brilliant pass. Oh, nice block by Norwood. Here's Miller. Miller fires a three. Norwood keeps the ball alive. James Yap for three. Straight but short. And Norwood keeps that ball alive. Here's Miller. Zigzagging. Norwood attacks. Hand off Kirby. And Kirby goes to Miller. And it's a three-second violation.
Naging alanganin tayo masyado doon. Ang daming pagkakataon to have good baskets.
Jordan winning the battle of the boards, 46-37 so far. Rasheem Wright, 15-footer is good. Right now with 20 points.
Well, he has matched the output of Aman Idaiz, and Wright had a big third quarter.
And Jordan clearing the rebound here with a minute and a half remaining in this knockout quarterfinal game.
Well, certainly they will use the clock to their advantage now.
Here's Wright.
There's the foul given up by Gabe. The best game for Gabe Norwood so far in this tournament. And not only did he play well offensively, but he's also playing a good defensive game against Rashid Wright here. But we're in the penalty, and that'll mean free throw shots. I really think we have to gamble quickly on our offensive game, and then maybe try to go and steal, trap, or give up foul shots, because they're not really doing that well from the free throw line either, Jordan.
Big second half explosion here for Rasheem Wright. Only had 6 points in the first half. Was scoreless in the second quarter.
I think he wants to take out Wright because he wants a player that can control the game more of using the clock than Wright. Wright is an aggressive player. He will take a shot with 5 seconds, 6 seconds just out of the shot clock. Oh, there's another steal there.
And Miller goes to James Yap from the corner.
Way off the mark. And that could be it for us right now. Now they have to gamble. You have to foul. There it is. You have
There's
to give
the
up the foul. Yeah. You want to exchange 2 for 3 if possible.
Huge game coming from Zaid Abbas.
And you know, hindi rin pwede isagad ng coach nila itong masyado itong Jordan because they have a tough game tomorrow. Eh.
If they hold on and win, ang pihadong mga kalaban nila would be Iran, who will be facing off after this game. It's going to be Iran versus Qatar, and Iran heavily favored in that game. Afterwards, China will take on Chinese Taipei, and then the quarterfinal round will be capped off with Korea taking on Lebanon.
I told you that I thought that the games that would be nice would be the Philippines, Jordan, and Korea, the last game.
Korea-Lebanon, right?
Korea-Lebanon. The other games, I think, should be no contest.
So the dream of making it to the World Championships in Turkey.
3-point shot by Pinisi. So you want to press, well, unless you're contented with that loss. Well, you want to press and maybe give up a foul here. You want to exchange a 3-for-2.
35 seconds remaining in the fourth. 4th turnover there. So it's an 11-point deficit here. Benisi firing a 3.
Whatever we say, we competed well in this ball game.
And Mario Palma, you know, telling
wala
players,
wala nang quotient.
No